We haven't always been strong financially.
When you're a small business owner or an entrepreneur, you get wrapped up in the business.
It's nerve-wracking sometimes.
I knew nothing at this point.
Business ownership is a tough deal. It is just tough.
Goldman Sachs 10,000 Small Businesses program
just nailed it.
The whole idea is to make your business grow.
There I was in a room full of 36 other me's.
Now I can chat with you guys and kind of lay it all out there.
Going there and sitting in those classes and doing that homework. We're just more strategic now about how we go and expand.
From cash flow to programs, they touched on your whole self.
You really get in depth into the business.
That is what is going to keep this business around.
It's what's got me where I am today.
By the end of it, I knew the route I needed to take my business.
We've created 4 new positions.
We've already expanded to 2 new cities. We'll dominate this state in 2 years. I never thought in a million years we would.